How to talk to strangers. So first of all, who all are strangers? The person who are not known to us, they are strangers to us. So whenever we are speaking to them, either we are approaching to them or they are approaching to us, we have to be very careful. Normal introduction, hi, hello, that's fine. But after that, we have to be very, very cautious about what they are asking, what is their motto of talking. Because many a times people are without motto, people won't speak. And what motto, what intention they have, that we have to understand first. Till hi, hello, fine. But we have to be very careful. We should not disclose any information. Mostly the personal informations, because we never know for what purpose they need that information and all. So first we have to talk to them normally. Once we are comfortable, once we come to know that, I mean, while talking we'll come to know that what is his intention, for what is his motto of asking the questions. If he is normal, if he is or she is normal, we can speak. But we should never disclose any personal informations. Normally, many a times nowadays phone calls are coming. People are face-to-face meeting by saying that I belongs to CBI, I belongs to IT, Income Tax Department, and we are getting afraid that oh, he belongs to some government authority. We disclose all the information what people are asking, but many a times they got cheated. Fraud people are coming by saying that I belongs to this government department and all. Even though if someone is coming, we have full right to ask them their identity, their ID card, their badge. So once we validate the things, then only we should disclose any informations. So we have to be very cautious. Strangers, talking to strangers is not a bad thing, but we should know our limit, where to draw the line, and then there won't be any issues. So this is what my thought on this topic, friends. Thank you so much for watching.